we're having a Skull vs. Project Elf. Wait, there's Lefty and what? That's the time. Skull seems to be taunting Project Elf, but this isn't Extreme Rules. So yeah. Interested Project Elf to take Skull out. And guess he's looking around. He is Project Elf. So these weapons are probably not that far into him. I think he's trying to get the table in and Skull out. Low blow. Into the post. I wouldn't be with either of these two. Neither would you. As so Skull does have the size advantage. Project Elf seems to be preparing this attack and on the Skull. What's he doing? Throwing the referee out the ring. Okay, I think Project Elf took this. Ooh. I do not trust them. Trying to set the table. Skull! And some damage to the leg. Project F still is staying strong. And a finisher! Now, with the table again. Taking the table off him. And the table's back in Elfsand. Project Elfsand. As he places the table. And seems to be, might be for his size, just slamming him down, and they get armor. That was one of our smallest contestants. Ref. He sees the ref. And you see skulls going up. I'm picking him up again. What? And he misses. Taking the Zangelf on the ref. Oh, Skull seems to be getting back up. Oh my. Why do you make this Psycho Elf angry? Never make Crocodile angry again. Okay. He just seems to be outside of the ring. Picking him up again. Well, this time not so successful. Into the barricade. Over. Now we're backstage. And Skull. Getting picked up. Oh no. Is he? Through the table. And dropped. Now they're going to be going back over. Skull seems to be... What's up there? Look, it's another table. Skull got a bit stuck. Who really cares anymore? Into the table, flopping like a fish. Not flesh. A fish. And a pin attempt. One, two, three. That's the win. So yeah, the skull is gonna disappear. Luckily. See here, the skull's gone now. We got one down. Who knows how many more to go. hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you next time.